Now this is problem number 29. Let A be a 4 cross 3 real matrix with rank 2. Which of the following statement is true? Option A, rank of A transpose A is less than 2. Rank of A transpose A equal to 2. Rank of A transpose A is greater than 2. And rank of A transpose A can be any number between 1 and 3. Okay, now what it is given, A is the 4 cross 3 matrix, the rank of A 4 cross 3 matrix is 2. Now we know that A transpose A, the rank of A transpose A is equals to rank of A. So this is equals to 2. Okay, this is a property. So the correct option will be option B.